If you want to be a parachute jumper and don't want to risk your neck, here's how. Chicago's prudent daredevils. This contraption originated with a naval commander who built one to test student parachute jumpers. The drop is 220 feet at Riverview Park, and you drop by the power of gravitation. The girls take a seat in the parachute, and then up you go. Goofy but true. And then the machinery clicks, and they descend. Yes, my dear, you are supported by an umbrella, even if it does let you down.